You can depend and never worry. You see, my love is alive. It's like a seed that only needs a thought of you to grow. So if you feel the need for company, please, my darling, let it be me.
Ain't no mountain high enough, ain't no valley low enough, ain't no river high enough to keep me from flowing.
Recognize this coat. Oh, and this mother's heavy. Woo! All right. Andrew, thank you. Andrew, just drag it on out of here. Andrew, check it. Don't wear it. How'd you like that opening? Was that okay? All right. I'm glad. Because I want you to know, I had a lot of ideas, but I decided keep it simple and intimate. A few little home movies, Polaroids all spliced together. I'll do anything for you. This song I'd like to do right now was written by Stevie Wonder. And Stevie's the master lyric writer. He can write the best words. These songs give me the opportunity to say all the words. You make me smile. You make me sing. You make me feel good, everything. And you bring me up when I've been down. This only happens when you're around. I can't go on this way, feeling stronger. To say I really love you.
gonna be more than a friend until the end of an endless day. I can't go on this way. I'm feeling stronger every day. Be too shy to say I really love you.
Happening that's going on, ladies and gentlemen. I wanted you to know what's happening. We're taping for home box office tonight, and we're very lucky to have such an audience like you. I can see you're alive and you're having such a good time. So this is what it's all about. And so we want to dedicate this song to all the men in the house. From me.
Touch me in the morning, then just walk away. We don't have tomorrow, but we had yesterday. Hey, hey, hey. Wasn't it me who said that nothing good's gonna last forever? Wasn't it me who said let's just be glad for the time together? It must have been hard to tell me that you gave in all you had to give. I can understand your feeling that way. Everybody's got their life to live. Well, I can say goodbye in a cold morning light. I can watch them die in a warm other night. If I've got to be strong, don't you know? To have tonight when you're gone. To lie here and think about the last time that you touched me in the morning, then just close the door. Leave me as you find me, empty like before. Oh,
a little something. You know, I know there's been a lot written about my life. Sometimes they say it's a whirlwind of parties, late nights, galas, opening nights, hanging out at places like Roy's and Elaine's in New York City, dancing at Studio 54, 2001, Port Authority. I'm here to tell you, folks, it's all true. You know, to look at all this, you know, you wouldn't think that I was just a hometown girl, right? I'm just a hometown girl. My hometowns are Paris, Rome, New York. No. You know, everybody asks me, whatever happened to little old Diana Ross from the Brewster Projects in Detroit, Michigan? Whatever happened to that girl? You know what I say to that? I say, who? You know what I want to be? I've been working on it for a long time. I want to be that. If it's not it to lose your lips, Shake your shoulder to a hips. Let a lady confess. I want to be bad. If it's not into bad for men, sleep each morning to after 10, then the answer is yes, I want to be bad. With some devil may care, all the belly can fall with the past. Why should I flinch in a clinch when eventually Astor Ballroom? Nice boy. When you're learning what lips are for, is it not it to ask for more? Then the answer is yes, I want to be bad. Sure saves time. All men give me such a thrill, especially when they begin to drill. Show a gusher to me and I could be had. I don't say no to a boy when he's typically socially calm. Still have a yin for men who have plenty of balls. I mean balls and parties. Is it wrong for a girl to take pay? Something she would do anyway. You may have a rainy day plan. Me, I've got my layaway plan. So you see, that's why I wanna be. Hey! May West, eat your heart out. Bang!
No one knows what I'm.
I will survive. Those are nice ones. This one, believe in yourself, and there's no place like home. My song's from The Wiz. When I think of home, I think of a place where there's love overflowing. I wish I was home. I wish I was back there with the things I've been knowing. When that makes the tall trees bend into leaning, suddenly the raindrops that fall have a meaning. Sprinkling the scene makes it all clean. Suddenly my world's gone and changed its face, but I still know where I'm going. I have had my mind spun around in space, and yet I've watched it growing. And if you're listening, darling, please don't make it hard to know if we should believe the things that we see. Tell us, should we run away? Should we try and stay? Or would it be better just to let things be?
He came into town and changed the place.
running. If there's a remedy, I'll run from that cold man. I think about it all the time. Never let it out of my mind, 'cause I love you. I got the sweet hangover. start with Billy. Thank you, Billy. Roy. Ruben. Chico. My brother Chico. Hey. Lonnie. Andrew. And lead dancer and choreographer Billy. Thank you. Would you like to hear the voices that you've been hearing throughout the show? The beautiful voices of the Eddie Kendrick Singers. Ladies and gentlemen, Eddie, Robert, Sharon, and Raquel. Again.
Reach out and touch somebody's hand. Make this world a better place if you can. Reach out and touch somebody's hand. Make this world a better place
if you can.
Just try.
Take a little time out of your busy day to give encouragement to someone who's lost the way. Gotta try a little kindness and you'll see it's something that comes very naturally. We can change things if we start giving. Why don't you love? Reach out and touch somebody's hand. You can. Why don't you make the world a better place? Yes, hey, if you can. Hello, how are you? How'd you get down that little skinny aisle? Come on, stay here. Guess since you're here, you have to sing with me. You know that this song is an audience participation song, don't you? Come on up from there. I've been watching you throughout the show, and I want to thank you. Give me all that good energy you've been giving me out there. You want to sing with me? What's your name? Hello, welcome. What's your name?
Monty.
Monty? Okay. Sing with me. Somebody's head, make this world a better place. If you can, reach out and touch somebody's hand. Make this world a better place. Yes, we can. Thank you. Thank you. All right. I'll stand at the end of the aisles. I'll catch them as they come down to the end of the aisles. Can I have the opportunity to leave this stage and come into the audience and be with you? Hey, that's lights up. Let's turn the house lights up. House lights up, please, so I can see your faces. I'm on my way out there. Hey, I'm coming. I'm coming. Where do you come from? Wait. Oh, man, hey. You know what this song is about, don't you? It's about audience participation, joining in and singing with me. I think we got singers here in the house tonight. I think he must be a singer. What do you think? Or you think he's just spreading lots of love?
Make this world a better place.
Just grab the mic if you can.
Reach out and touch somebody's hand. Make this world a better place if you can. Reach out and touch somebody's hand. Make this world better if you can.
Doesn't feel good? my goodness, look at this. You look so pretty. Quinn, you look so pretty. These are my friends right up here. You think you're gonna sing with me? You better. A better place if you can.
Reach out and touch somebody's hand and make this world a better place if you can.
Must be a singer, right, Eddie? No? Yeah? Stand up, Eddie, and let everybody see. That's okay. Can you do that again, Eddie?
Reach out and touch
somebody's hand. Make this world a better place if you can.
This lady is singing with me. Would you sing with me too? Come on, don't be so bashful. Make this world a better place and good if you can.
Reach out and touch.
Oh, that's awful. No, I'm kidding. You got a lot of soul, you know. Here we go again. Come on now.
Reach out and touch. Someone.
Now this is a serious song. This is. No. Huh? Are we gonna be serious or are we gonna play here?
Reach out and touch somebody's hand. Make this world a better place if you can.
Why are you moving your leg? Oh, sorry. Oh my goodness. All right. You guys are really too much. What I would like to do is hear all the voices in the house sing with me on Reach Out and Touch. Let's see if we can get every voice in the house. Okay? Everybody.
Please hand and make this world a better place if you can.
Sing it now.
Reach out and touch. Thank you. Somebody's hand and make this world a better place if you can.
Now I'm going to go over there because I got my children over there. I'm going to make them sing, okay? I promise. Now, hello. These are my three little offsprings here. And you guys, if you can stand up in the seat, stand up so you can. Hey. Shani, Rhonda, and Tracy. Hey. Who wants to sing first?
Reach out and touch somebody's hand. Make it for the better place if you can.
Okay, you can get a chocolate kiss. Come on, babe. You have to come over here. Anne, can you hold Chutney on the edge here? Okay. Now, Chutney promised me she was going to do this, so this is something all the way from New York. I had to promise. If you can. Reach out and touch.
Reach out and touch.
Okay. What about, I know a man named Michael Finnegan. Okay, it's over for you, huh? After all that singing on the telephone, huh? Okay. You guys are fired. I'd like you also, ladies and gentlemen, to meet my mother. Mama, can you stand up a little bit in there?
This world a better place.
Thanks for coming in.
If you can.
All right. Okay, here we go. Ta-da-da! Marvin Gaye! Yay! Ladies and gentlemen. gentlemen, we also have a special, special guest star here tonight. Now, I know if you can sing the national anthem, you can sing Reach Out and Touch. All right. Come on.
Make this world a better place if you can. Reach out and touch somebody's hand. Make this world a better place if you can. Reach out and touch somebody's hand. Make this world a better place if you can. Thank you so much.
Ladies and gentlemen, Marvin Gaye! I'm gonna let you just hang out there for a minute. Also, Marvin has his family here tonight. Marvin's mother is here. Marvin's mother, right there. Thank you. You guys all sound so good, and you look so good. How are you? Where are you people from? Oh, are you from Warren? Ernie Shaver's home, uh-huh. Yeah. Any New York people here? Where are you from? Phoenix? That's one thing I like about Las Vegas. See, people come from everywhere, all around. Texas? All right. New Jersey? New Jersey? I love it. Now, come on, everybody up here. What I would like to do, listen to me, stay with me for a moment. I'd like to hear every voice in the house sing. And Eddie's going to show you how it starts. Then we're going to all sing together and stop the music, okay? Please hand everybody.
Make this world a better place.
Loud now, louder.
If you can. Reach out and touch somebody's hand. Make this world a better place.
Feel like somebody, and I like it a whole lot. Thank you. Now, before I go back up on the stage, I would like you to keep the feeling, if you would, for me, by joining hands with your neighbors. Join hands with the person sitting or standing next to you. Hold them high in the air. Join hands, everybody in the house. We're gonna take the roof off of this place tonight with good feelings, spreading joy, spreading love, togetherness. Get some. Now move it back and forth. Move it. Move it. Everybody move it with rhythm. Sing some.
Instead of breaking up, let's just kiss and make it.
Those were exciting years for me, you know. My baby love years. My years with the super duper Supremes. Mary Wilson, Lawrence Ballard, and Cindy Birdsong. Time passed so fast sometimes. You know, February in 1980, this year, February 1980 is coming up, right? I will have been performing live on stage for 20 years. And look at that face, hey. Look at me, I'm still a baby. Hey. Ay, ay, ay. I was only 2 when I started. Don't you start adding up my age and stuff like that. I know you guys, huh? I have good memories, the best. Motown sound, Detroit, Michigan. The Temptations, the Four Tops, Stevie Wonder, little Stevie Wonder. Marvin Gaye, Mary Wells. Gosh, the good old days. You know, I'd like to thank you. Thank you all for the memories. They're the best. And if I had to live my life all over, I wouldn't change a thing. Or maybe one thing. Bye, baby. See you around. Didn't I tell you I wouldn't hold you down? What can I do but wish you well? What we had was really swell. I won't forget it. No, I have no regrets. Remember me as a sunny day that you once had along the way. In the sky, begging us to fly.
Don't you remember the times we fought? But don't forget me in your tears.
Billie Holiday? Billie Holiday?
Yes, that's me.
I'm Detective Henn in New York City Police Department, Narcotics Division. We got a warrant for your arrest.
Just what a blues is all about. If I should take a notion to jump into the ocean, ain't nobody's business if I do. If I go to church on Sunday, then cabaret all day Monday, ain't nobody's business if I do. I swear I won't call no compa. If I'm beat up by my papa, ain't nobody's business if I did. So I'd rather my man would hit me than for him to jump up and quit me. Ain't nobody's business if I did. If my man ain't got no money, and I say, take it all, honey, ain't nobody's business if I do. Them that's got shall get, them that's not shall lose. So the Bible says, and it still is news. Your mama may have, papa may have, God bless the child that's got his own, that's got his own. When you got money, you got lots of friends. They crowd around your door. And spending it, they don't come no more. Rich relations give a crust of bread and such. You can help yourself, but don't take too much. Your mama may have, papa may have, God bless the child that's got his own, that's got his own. The black child, the white child, the rich child, the poor child, God bless the child. God bless the child. I'm talking about the child that's got it. God bless the child. I'm talking about the baby. God bless the child. Song you'd like to hear from Lady Sings of Blues? Good morning, honey. Just anything, huh? Well, I'd like very much to snuggle in out there with you, huh? Did I hear you say something? Oh! It would have missed this week, that in it, you know? You don't remember that? We did it the other night. Pigfoot. Can we do a little bit of that? Oh, Marty don't remember that. I want to snuggle out here with you and do this song, okay? I feel real good with you, so I want to be with you. It's a hard song for me to sing. as it is because... Okay, I'll show you in a minute. I'll show you right now. It's cost me a lot, but there's one thing that I've got. It's my man. Cold and wet, I'm tired, you bet. All of that I soon forget with my man. Have a deep swallow there. He's not much for looks and no hero out of books, but I love him. Two or three girls has he that he likes as well as me. Oh, but I love him. I don't know why I should. He isn't true. He beats me too. I hate that line. What can I do? Oh, my man, I love him so. He'll never know. All my life is just despair. But I don't care when he takes me in his arms. The world is right. What's the difference if I say I'll go away when I know I'll come back on my knees someday? Whatever my man is, I'm his forevermore. What's the difference?
Taught me who was who.
the things that life is showing you. Where are you going to? Do you know? Do you get what you're hoping for? When you look behind you, there's no open doors. What are you hoping for? Do you know? Once we were standing still in time, chasing the fantasies that filled our mind. You knew I loved you, but my spirit was free, laughing at the questions that you once asked of me. Do you know where you're going to? Do you like the things that life is showing you? Where are you going to? Do you know? Ooh, ooh, ooh. Now, looking back at all we planned, slip through our hands. Why must we wait so long before we see how sad the answers to those questions can be? Do you know where you're going to? Do you like the things life is showing you? Where are you going to? Do you know? Do you know? Do you know? Do you know? Oh, 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 oh. Ooh. No matter where you are, no matter how far, just call my name. I'll be there in a hurry. On that you can depend and never worry. No wind, no rain, no raindrops fall can stop me, baby. Baby, if you're mine. Follow the sun wherever it leads. But remember, if you should fall short of your desires, remember life holds for you one guarantee. You'll always have me. Ain't no mountain high enough, ain't no valley low enough, ain't no river wide enough to keep me from you. Ain't no mountain high enough, ain't no valley low enough, ain't no river wide enough to keep me from you. Keep it from you. Nothing can keep me from you. absolutely the best. This is for you. All for one and one for all. You live, you give, you have a goal. There's no need to live on an island. Everyone here respects your opinion. It all adds up to, it's your strength we need. So get behind and push. If you don't want the lead, 'cause it's all for one and one for all. You live, you give, you have a goal. I don't know your future plans, but divided I'm sure we will not. I say all that to say, there's an easier way. If it's love that we share, there's no debt to pay. 'Cause we're all down here under the sky. Won't you try? Won't you try? I'd like to thank all, ladies and gentlemen. I'd like to start with my singers, the Eddie Kendrick singers. And my rhythm section. On guitar, Tony. On the bass, Louis. On piano, Marty. On drums, Mel. Woo! And on the keyboards over here, Ron. And the dynamic, fantastic Caesar's Palace Orchestra. And my dancers, come on out here for us. And my conductor, Joe Garcia. And I want to thank you. I want to thank you all individually. I want you to really get a thanks from me. Thank you for being a part of my life. Thank you for caring. Thank you for being here. I love you. I need you. If you need me, just call me. Ain't no mountain high enough. Just reach.